What's going on, everybody? Welcome to part one of Spider-Man Miles Morales. We're going to play through this bad boy. We got this sweet, gorgeous-looking PlayStation Dual Sensor. Is that what they're called? Anyway, the controller's great. Console's great. Would you like to watch the recap of the events leading up to this moment? Yes, you know I would. This is the first time I've loaded this up already, but we loaded it up again, and I just wanted to make sure this was on the video, so we're gonna see the recap of the events leading up to this moment, which is stuff that took place at the end of the first Spider-Man game. And yes, I want subtitles on in case you missed something.
My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though. When my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right?
Wild.
Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing.
I put the volume up to 60%.
I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Oh, here we go. All right, yeah, just keep me apprised of the volume level. Let me know if it's too loud, too quiet, what have you. And start a new game. Okay, friendly neighborhood, probably the easiest. Minimal combat challenge. Miles cannot be knocked out in combat. And settings for players who want to enjoy the story without challenging combat. Yeah, I think amazing is fine. Okay. What happens if I turn HDR off? I might actually want HDR off. I feel like with HDR on, the contrast is a little too high. I think it actually looks better off. What do you guys think? Amazing is... Yeah, I'm gonna go with off, weirdly enough. Invert, no, I don't care about that. Listening mode. No. No, we definitely want the 30, frames a second with the ray tracing on. The ray tracing is supposed to be fantastic. Oh man, it's like, oh, the controller's vibrating. Oh my god, I can feel the tracks of the subway car. It's wild, dude. Like it's going doo doo doo. She's gonna have to Venmo you some money. Mom, can you Venmo me for the groceries? Everyone's impressed by the train tracks. Why? Well, because it's happening through the controller, and like that's not a thing that's like. Games don't do that, like, so it's a super cool level of realism and immersion that is not present in previous games.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Man, Miles is super helpful.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Hey, you gonna put that new Spider-Man up there? Maybe.
The convoy.
Oh, those messages are from Pete. You get shot for helping like that. No way, man. NYC's friendly. Oh, wow. That's wild.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way.
Obviously not the swinging because I've played Spider-Man 1 a ton, but...
Still securing a couple inmates.
The pressure from like the controller is pretty wild.
It's secure. As long as the octopus related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Which building is Luigi's Mansion again?
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy?
What could go wrong?
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very carefully.
How are you drinking upside down?
Helix 2 en route with heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2. We've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Of course there's a problem.
Miles, let me take... I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
Oh, man. The headstrong new guy? Come on.
It's secure.
Seen it a million times.
We have a weight imbalance. Director 236.
Oh, dear Jesus. Here, get these guys killed! Well, this did not go according to plan.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay.
I didn't do this.
Just need to contain it before.
Oh boy. It's gonna be the rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Your first experience in the game will be a boss battle. Oh, look at those nerds. We're just regular guys.
But you have to contain the escapees.
Right. Insane. I'm on it.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Pop this through? Please?
No.
Oh, come on. That kick would not have... You're like, your kick moved with me. It's always Rhino in the boxes, it's true. That's how they just transport him. Oh man, the combat's like almost identical to the first one.
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts! He's a work of art, all right.
Not the phrase I use.
Alexi, favorite holiday music. 1965.
Love that one. My death wish.
Wow, these guys are well organized.
Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Yeah, you guys just hang out there. There's a lot of things going on here. It's like a. Oh God. It's like the vehicle mode in games, only you're driving the Rhino.
Low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very festive.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Gerard.
Sounds like Bryan Cranston.
Yeah.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom.
Oh, come on. It even, I'm like looking where to go. I'm gonna lose him again. What? I can't. Oh my god. This is brutal. Oh, I'm playing it in Fidelity currently. Because I want the ray tracing and all the benefits.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. Mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero
mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Yes, performance runs 60 frames a second, but I'd rather have the better graphical advantages and run 30 frames. I'm totally fine with 30 frames.
Pete, are you okay?
Especially when things like Twitch and YouTube don't really register at higher than 30.
No.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
Hitting a 50 cent combo is a bit of a finisher build. A 15 hit combo by attacking and dodging without getting hit. Sounds good. Oh, good grief.
He can't lose. He never loses.
Miles, need her.
Pete, hang on, man. Hang on. I gotta move.
Spider-Man,
you good?
Yeah, there's a bunch of different haptic feedback and stuff. The triggers are also, they tighten when you use your webs and things. So far, it's been pretty sweet.
Pete, Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
I was literally thinking that. I'm like, there's got to be a way to get the rhino out of the suit, right? Like, Alexei's definitely been out of his suit in the comics before.
Miles, get out of here. Go. Jack, the hell?
I didn't do that, unfortunately. The worst word. Venom Punch causes Venom Stun on impact. Venom Stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words longer than crush and smash. Very unexpected. I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone else.
Oh boy.
I am excited to see you try, small one.
I don't think you're actually able to beat him when he's not stunned.
You're not gonna keep pushing people around, Alexei.
Oh, that's not good. I mean, yes, I've played a ton of the first PS4 version, and I'm 10 minutes into the game, so it's really hard to say, like, how big of an improvement it is.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei. Hey, in the future, just for the time, man. No more breakouts, please.
I mean, I'm loving it so far, but...
You destroyed half the city! Don't you care?
Oh, that's not gonna lie. Okay, well.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man.
Oh God. It's not looking good. Oh God.
You don't want to just, you know, go back.
I am free spirit. No man shall take me.
This ends here, Alexei.
I think it does end here.
You alive?
Kinda.
It's kind of alive.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you!
Alan Beck, 66 months, buddy. God, 6.5 years. I appreciate you, my dude. 5.5 years? 5.5 years. I know how.
To be honest,
I know how months work.
Still jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh man, yeah. Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man.
I put the volume up to 70. Let me know if that's too loud.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter. Or too low.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
I thought he died.
But first,
no, that's only an Into the Spider-Verse.
Gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
Mine's a Christmas present.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, there's some big shoes to fill.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that no longer throws on the game. You did all the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reach you, when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch your eye. We're wasting time to solve.
Level 3, so the only thing we can get right now is Venom Smash, which is promo Venom Smash that will damage and Venom stun surrounding enemies. I'm kind of just excited to get back to this track because it sounds real good.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight-up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
They gon' try to do the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul. My palms open wide, in the soul, caught up and I'm floating wide, in the soul, in this life, palms open wide, in the soul, let's go, baby, yeah, we can go up, feeling just don't stop in that, try to hate on us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it, Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it!
Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
Oh, it's a new suit. Man, the best part about the first Spider-Man game was like you get 30 suits, and there's all these like classic Spider-Man suits and stuff, and it's just fantastic. Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Huh.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Suits can be equipped through the suits menu and the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out your current
suit. Head up down for part two of this amazing gift.
You get a Pip-Boy. Alright, this is our OG suit. This is the Great Responsibility suit. Oh man, they're not going to show me these yet? That's... Oh man. Oh, they're so sweet, dude. I'm so stoked about new suit stuff.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Peace out!
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Nice, a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled.
Oh my god, this is very Fallout, where it's like...
Vigilante mayhem!
God, New Vegas Radio.
Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city.
All right, let's just go stop here.
Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Podcast can be enabled or disabled via audio settings in the option menu. That's pretty sweet. Oh yeah, this is from also from the first one. Oh, you're gonna give me a challenge? Wow, this is really quick.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Another key fighter skill, disarm.
Very true. That was like one of my favorite things in the first game.
Yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two.
Let's not go crazy though.
Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Slam!
Who am I air launching? There's nobody left.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Ooh.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
Four guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Activate. Yeah, Miles. Nice. Get him. Let him have it. Bring him.
Pete's getting real excited.
Here! Catch!
And that's the bingo!
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Wow, that is really convenient.
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the jacket here. Gonna make bank sell this stuff.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Fucking holograms are fighting me as well. Oh god. My god.
Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Love it.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Traversal challenge 1.0. We are at combat challenge. Then we got traversal challenge 3.0. Stealth challenge 1.0. This is his house, I assume. Man, this is a great map in New York. Traversal challenge 2.0. Combat 3. Combat 2. Stealth 2. Yep. And stealth 3. Okay.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home.
Oh, I bet.
I just walked by.
Scale points 4?
Sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Let's go up to the skills. We got an Venom Jump. Press L1 on X, launches nearby enemies into the air, disarming and Venom stunning them. We can go over here to the Energy Siphon. Increases the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount in the Venom bar. Are these static? I guess some of them are. That actually seems pretty good. I have 4 points total. Is everything just 1 point? Looks like it. Oh, it says cost one. And everything else over here, level 5, level 5, level 4, level 6. Okay. Level 5, level 4, okay. Yeah, I was like, you know, Venom is a little, that's an interesting term, because...
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, moving on. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. I'm building something. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friends.
Oh, wow, is this like a...
We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree...
Oh, that's awesome. Makes me it's like a homeless, it keeps me like, and gives me a I don't know what they're called. Reactions. It's like where the homeless gather in the city. You know, you set up tents, it's like a...
What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head
unfortunately, I'm sure there's just no empty homes in New York for people. Tent City, is that what they're called? Is that actually their name?
Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Let's actually, speech volume is all the way up. Put it up to like 85.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
What could go wrong?
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new form. What were they gonna do with it?
Bunch of henchmen?
Man, this night will just not quit.
Your tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
We'll hold him here. Everyone else, get upstairs!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice flow,
sticks.
Going down, Spider-Man!
Hold these new weapons.
What are these weapons? Memory metal?
Yeah! We don't leave till we get what we came for.
More!
How do they know I'm not the actual Spider-Man?
We haven't gotten what we came for!
Oh damn, that was great. Okay. You're over there now?
It's over now!
Oh god, was I just seconds too late? Oh god. What an amateur. So much going on.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are.
I did the grocery shopping for you.
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Real quiet here. That feels like everybody. Jesus.
We're talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
What an ordeal. Oh, that's a glass thing.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Gotta look into this later.
How many skill points
do I get? Home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Alright, stop being weird. Just interact with this bag.
It's too cold to change out here.
Wow, that obligatory shoe shot. Love it.
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
I mean, we're gonna look around his room a little bit.
Glad Genki's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Nice. She's not gonna know what that is.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Oh, got a TV.
Man,
let's turn on TV.
This TV is as old as Abuela.
That is an old ass TV. Wow.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it.
I think that's it. I think we've seen everything in here. Oh, we can go in the closet. Oh man, that's not... There we go.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Music Manly, you're better than that. Oh god.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana. Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
Oh, that's awesome. Look, it's like right out the window.
View was a lot better before Roxxar moved in. I'm gonna make you proud, Dad. Hmm. No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Oh, I'm gonna go get some records.
¿Cuántos estamos?
guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Well, you could always open it up and check, buddy.
I haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Okay, let's put it back. We'll see what's next.
Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
You have to turn the lights off to find the ghost. Oh boy. Why do you guys exist?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Can we go forward some more? Oh no, okay. Back. Yeah. Let's take this one.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
Bleached borax.
Mom City Council run came together fast. Borax. People in Harlem really love her.
You guys have any regular bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect. Low-key, classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it.
Oh my god, come on. Get it together.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
My goal here.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back.
Kind of dark in here. Should light the tree.
Yeah, light that tree.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki. My friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Nerds.
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your door.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky. People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Yeah, that'd be really awkward.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Hi. The heater went out too. A silent night freezing night.
They never have power. One square.
Come on. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Oh, way to go, Melvin. Yeah, let's just go right over these windows. That's
keep them distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. You gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Good save.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Ugh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here that they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem...
This is how Miles became radicalized.
Distracted.
What up, Hodge?
Want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No. It's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. You know, a friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
He said no.
You fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up!
This is also basically like Ned from the Spider-Man movies, right?
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
This suit with the friggin' neck, like...
to your analytics.
Like the fucking... the collar doesn't go all the way in is hilarious.
Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Swipe left to access the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request.
This seems excessive. Where is it? Someone, like, letting people directly request you is pretty wild. Where are they? I mean, this is challenges, right? Traverse challenge and combat challenge. That's my house. That's the raft. Oh, Kim Sugar, what's up? Select Harlem trains out of service from the activities tab. Oh, I can upgrade here. Increase the range of Venom Punch splash damage, which allows more NSP's Venom stunned on impact, or doubles the length of time enemies. I'd rather affect more. I guess I could do both though, right? I have 3 skill points? That seems like a lot. Hold triangle to perform a Venom Yank attack after sending an enemy flying from a melee or Venom attack. Venom stunned enemies take 50% more damage from basic attacks. I'm just gonna keep leveling these up, I guess. I feel like I'm really going through these very quickly. I don't know what's happening right now. Subways are down. See me at the East Harlem stop.
Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Uh-oh. All right, let's select the Harlem trains out of service.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Wow, look how tall that Roxxon building is. Jesus. Oh, what up, Hat Mike?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis.
Yeah, I know who you are.
I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
This is in 4K. I turned HD off, and ray tracing is on because I did put it in performance mode.
Where's
so yes,
Spider-Man?
No, and yes.
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry. I got this. He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. A group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Oh. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. What's this?
Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that.
Is this the Avengers Tower? Because that's pretty sick. God, these fucking graphics are insane, dude. Wow, that looks incredible. Look, you can actually, like, see the little... It can't even... Like, where's the... It's like a... Never, you know what? It's never... I'm never going to show you, but wow, that looks friggin' great. Oh, Jesus. I guess there was no building close enough for me to web to, because... There's actually not many other PS5 games. I kept looking at the launch releases, and I none of them really stuck out to me.
Hanukkah's the best. 8 nights of family time.
Oh, sick. So it was Avengers. Wow, that's so... Oh man, that's fantastic. That's fantastic. Yeah, I have Devil May Cry for the PS4. I don't know if I'm gonna collect the. I don't know if I'm gonna get the next one, the special edition for PS5, but.
Too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go? Gotta get inside that shack.
Oh, okay. What'd it say? Dang it.
Maybe I should try the front door.
Approach turn, press L1R1 to yank. That's what I did. Oh, I guess he wants me to go from further away. When enemies are suspicious, the question icon will appear and they will investigate. If you see the exclamation icon, you've been spotted. So it's very,
Hey yourself!
Very Metal Gear.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I could use this to make those holo drones Pete designed.
Hold on, I'm gonna send Katie a picture of our Spider-Man adventures. Underground caches contain tech parts that can be used to craft suits, suit mods, visor mods, and gadget upgrades. Look at that little spider drone. Hold X on the gadget to craft it. Okay, wait, what's happening right now? Oh, okay, there we go. There's a little bit of a lag between when you switch. You must be so annoyed you have to work on Spider-Man. I know. I wish I could just be playing Spider-Man today, but guess not. Unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. Earn activity in tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF.
So radio frequency. I can track it. Huh. You guys didn't know.
Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Of course there are. Tech parts one. Tech parts one. Tech parts one. I think they all just have one. I bet some of them have two.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Hold R1 to bring up gadget select. Select the holo drone gadget. Okay, R1 to shoot a holo drone.
Hey, underground, we gotta stop running into each other.
Taking you down, Spider-Man!
Yeah, that's my job, right? Like...
He's awake! Keep on him!
He's not. Come on. Oh, this guy? And that's everybody. Are you winning, son? Oh, what up, Kermit?
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but new trains on the tracks. We must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates when Roxanne Plaza went in.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his job. I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah, I should go. Fight underground, bye.
You know, your family. I don't know them, but they sound pretty all right. I have to sneeze. You can climb the Roxanne Tower? I mean, probably eventually. Let's get in between these buildings. Oh, jeez.
Wrecking everything.
What up, nerds?
Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Got this candy corn here.
Hurry it up! Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick.
Gotta split those guys up, man.
Hold L2 to aim at an object.
What was that noise?
Oh god. That dude's got brain damage.
Time to try out Pete's visor tech.
L2 and hover over an enemy
nice.
To tag them.
Now I can track them.
That guy's not safe. Those two are not safe. That guy looks safe, right?
What is going on with this thing?
Night. One down.
Do, 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 do.
Hurry up! Before the cops get here!
Congrats, your country with Biden win. Yes, thank you, buddy. In Russia, we look at real elections with interest. At 4 of November, we had Constitution Day, and it was day off, so people joke that we had a day off to watch a real election. Wow. That's actually pretty hilarious. It's okay. We made it out of the way. Miles right up murders fools. Oh, you're safe to take down too? Okay.
Hey, I need some help.
No, you don't. You're fine. That guy's not available. Healed myself a little bit.
Chris, you there? Chris! Somebody check on her. She's not answering. On my way.
You! It's Spider-Man!
Ah, fuck. I didn't even see this guy here. Oh wow, these dudes got like jumping boots? Yeah, I'm actually feeling pretty okay about my odds. Heal it up. I think I did just beat all of you.
That's all of them.
Oh.
Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
God, I'm trying to keep up with the chat. How different does it feel from... Not very different at all, which I think, like, in a good way. Like, it's very familiar. But obviously, like, the graphics are improved.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
That does not look like a comic book tinkerer.
Oh, man. Leave her at the controls.
Bunch of bitches.
Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand.
Yeah, just pull them on there.
Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Where's the turntable? Chicka chicka chicka. Which this is not.
That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others.
The others?
Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Maybe they're trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
Nope. Oh, yeah, that works, I guess. Sure.
That's right.
That's not what you want to do. Come on, Spooderman. Nope. Okay, sure. Still fine.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Guy over here, don't get run over by the train. Is it that one? Wait, which is the one more? Huh.
Uncle Aaron sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him. As Miles. My dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad.
The one hanging above? Oh. Oh. Is that right? That doesn't... Say what? Yeah, there's actually a ton of great PlayStation 4 games that I still need to play, and I would definitely play them on here. Like Uncharted 3 and 4. Interesting. Oh, okay, hold on. Okay, I don't think we're doing that. Great, the first puzzle and I'm, like, stuck. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong buttons, that's why. because I'm not very good. Because I'm basically an amateur. Drop this one is the question. Oh, I saw an L1R1 there.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power.
Trains on the tracks. Yeah. And it feels like the back is missing stuff. Well, yeah, it's just the controls here. So Kurt, the thing is, like, you get a bunch of different costumes in the game, and this is just one that Peter was gave him. So I could also use this suit. This is my original suit that we started the game with. It's not showing up here though.
The generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably.
I thought you just did.
The webs are conductive.
Oh, we're gonna have to string them up. Hold R to look at the generator. Hold L2 to aim at the generator. And press R1 to fire. So we're gonna go L2. I don't know how trains work though, so I don't know where you want this to go. Just on the train anywhere, you think? Fire the other generator, then the relay to create a connection. Oh, connect. Where's the other generator? Is it this? No, here we go. It's showing me. There we go. There we go. So you just gotta read, that's all. There's a lot going on.
Yes. Hey, Mr. Davis. Did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a sec. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
I'm concerned it didn't show me these suits when I was like... There we go. Okay. All right, with that, mission completed. We're going to end part one. If you're watching on Twitch, I'm not leaving. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Slam those like and subscribe buttons. We're going to continue with part two and three and four and five, however many it takes. Shouldn't be too many because I hear the game is only 8 to 10 hours, which is surprising. But hour and a half is about the perfect place to stop, so thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Slam those like and subscribe buttons. And I'll see you later.